much for the Suchi Foundation for having this wonderful interfaith panel. I wanted to talk about how we Christians can eat less meat. So how we can practice that once a week. And we may wonder, why is this so important? So right now we're living in a climate emergency. We need to examine our lives and see how we can live differently.